rise and shine. Come on.
I know the woods are lovely, dark and deep, mate. But get the fuck up! Come on! There you go. You found my prize yet?
It wasn't on the boat.
Oh, Jason. Keith is going to be very disappointed. He looked uncomfortable last I saw him.
Why are you telling me this?
Entertainment, my dear, entertainment. Did you happen to find a compass? Excellent, very good. Now, research says follow the compass.
Well, thanks for your help.
Anytime. Now, you can handle being on your own, some. Keith needs me. All right? Toodles.
Fuck, if you knew where I was supposed to go, why didn't you just
tell
me?
Jason, don't get your knickers in a twist. I'm not playing the bloody game you are. I'm just a spectator here. But I expect a good show, eh?
Get out of the way.
Well, no, not before we give you a history lesson. You ready for this? Listen to this now. Imagine, consider if you will, this monumental testament to irony. The bloody Japs, right? They form a special unit of, you know, to try and find, like, lost treasure and riches to feed their empire. But the wankers don't realize that this, they're building the bloody thing right over the fucking stuff they're looking for. Well, come on, ask me, what are they looking for, Buck?
No.
I should cane you for that. I really should. But you know what? I won't. I'll cane Keith instead. Thereafter, the Chow fucking Yang. This flagship that used to belong to this famous Chinese general called Zheng He. The bloody thing. He just fucking disappeared. With tons of riches on it, including, yeah, my fucking knife. That's it. Look after yourself, eh? History lesson's over.
They really wrecked this place.
Chinese dagger ship of brains.
Give me a break. I'm not a fucking archaeologist.
It's hot.
Don't let me die.
Jason. Channel Indy. That I can press that soon. Need to reach that ledge. Two switches, easy. Keep finding me.
I know. Well, you're leaving a trail of human breadcrumbs, mate. Helen fucking Keller could keep up with you. Not that I mind the body count. You coming up? Come on, give us a hand.
I don't have your knife, all right?
No. Jason, that's not all right. It's just a little fucking knife that I asked you to get me, but you're too bloody incompetent, too fucking lazy to get it for me. Too busy playing games, aren't you? Well, fine. I just gotta play a game of pin the tail on the donkey with Keith.
The only thing I found was this ring. I bet it fits on the compass.
Oh, I don't know. Go on, stick it in then.
This is some magical shit.
My heart's a-flutter in anticipation. I'll see you around, Jace.
You know where I'm supposed to go, don't you?
Nah, mate. Just know where you're headed.
Fuck him. Fuck him aboard. Asshole.
Shit!
Got me!
Rebels, let them keep this shithole.
Anything to say?
How the f-
You? You fucker. You took your time getting here, didn't you? Personally, I'm worried that your heart's not in it anymore. But Chase, don't worry. Look at Keith. Keith just cries all the time now. Actually, he's become a bit of a drag.
Just shut
up. No. We got a little history lesson for you. Listen up. Remember Xing He with his treasure ships out trying to collect riches for the Mings? Remember him? Yes, Mr. Buxer, of course I remember. Answer that like that, right? When I ask you a question, answer me back, all right? Well, fucking Xing He, he's got this captain called Lin Kong. And Lin Kong goes fucking AWOL with his ship's hold, the Chengyang, full of Barclays, right? And he settles right here, enslaves all the locals, but Xing He, fucking Xing He sinks his little empire in just a few years. What do you think happened to the treasure? Very good question, young Jays. Very astute. Well, the treasure? Nobody knows where it is. It's not on the boat anymore. And Lin Kong, that fucker's nowhere to be found. Treasure hunters have been after that crap ever since. Even the bloody chaps tore the island apart looking for it, but nobody knows where it is. So best not to all chase. Chin up. Good luck.
I'm in a cave-in waiting to happen.
A cold beer. Yeah. That would be nice.
Slow.
Gotta bring the roof down.
Ha! Eat dirt!
Oh yeah.
Let me try the compass.
Yeah, this isn't creepy. A dead end. There's gotta be some way to activate it.
Why do I get a bad feeling about this?
Wow.
Well, not getting out that way. You put a tracker on me, didn't you?
Well, you're my favorite pupil.
Hey, stay away from me.
Are you calling the shots now, eh? Is that what you're doing? Hector, apparently I'm no longer calling the shots, so dismantle everything and slip Keith open from Captain Chip.
Wait!
Hold on. What was that, mate?
You're calling the shots.
Hector! Good news. Apparently, I'm back in charge. Yes, don't get Keith. Nah. So, any close to finding me knife yet?
I'm almost there, I think.
Almost there, sir.
What, are you serious?
All right, almost there, sir.
Go on, put the compass piece in. Right then. I'll sort off then, shall I? Keep safe.
No. powder.
Good eye.
can't believe it. You managed to reactivate so many radio towers.
Thank you.
compass points down the hill.
What?
Oh, hello?
Oh, that's too bad. History time. Captain Lin Kong's tomb. A legend has it that this guy, he went all pharaoh, got the locusts to build him one before Xing He came along and sank his little empire. But nobody knew where the tomb was. But, my guess is, Bon voyage, mate.
No problem, I can make that. What are they doing here? Did Buck tip them off?
Man, we better get a good cut if we find this thing. I gotta get bit.
What? Cut!
Stop on some bullets, bitch!
Like acid, definitely not going in there. Nice mine. Same door as last time. Open sesame. This is huge. Bridge is toast. Gotta be another way. man, it smells like sulfur. That, or I have really bad BO. Seen this for hundreds of years.
Here.
Not this time, mate. Did you find it? The knife? The tomb?
Yeah, I have the knife. I'm coming.
Leave me in my place.
Thank you.
You found it. Go on, give it over.
Keith first.
All right. Through the door. You gotta hand it to the Chinese. When they disemboweled you, they did it in bloody style. Can you imagine getting shivved by this? It's like Shakespeare stabbing him with his quill.
Keith.
Please, no more. Please, I beg you. I can't take any more. Jason, you gotta get me out of here. I'm begging you, please. You gotta get me out of here, man.
I'm getting you out, okay?
Yeah, you promise. You gotta promise me.
Yeah, look, about that, mate. I am grateful, right? And I'd really like to show my appreciation, you know. Proper. Like a man should.
You said we could leave, you fuck!
No, actually, what I said was, Keith could leave with you, but you're not going anywhere.
We're walking through that door.
You are what I say you are. I'll take you bloody if you like. I like my meat rare.
He's dead.
Everything's gonna be okay. Come with me. I know a place where you'll be safe. Get Riley, and we'll be back in Santa Monica in no time.
Riley's dead. I'm sorry. He tried to escape, and they shot him.
Keith?
I'm sorry.
Keith!
Please. Not hey. Riley.
Man, what happened to you?
It's a long story.
Let's get him cleaned up.
They killed him. And Hoyt, those motherfuckers. Wasn't one brother enough?
I'll get them.
All of them. I swear.
Hey. Jason, what's wrong?
Riley's dead.
You need to process this. Why don't you stay here? I can help. I can take care of you.
Stop making this about us!
What are you talking about?
My brother just died, and I need to deal with it on my own, okay?
Okay. I'll be here if you need me.
Hello, brother.
Welcome back, Jason. I had nearly forgotten your face. I'm glad to see you. The knife. It is in your hands.
I have it.
You return to us bearing that which has been lost. That blade spit the blood of our ancestors. It has been conquered. The dead have been avenged. Come with me. Leave us. What is it you desire?
To save my friends.
Are you sure?
I want to kill Voss and Hoyt.
Once, long ago, there was a lotus pond filled with clean water. The bank composed of smooth sand. And the smell of blossoms moved the air. But a giant lived beneath the pond's surface, devouring any who came to its edge. A warrior from the Northern Kingdom heard of the giant and vowed to slay him. He painted Tata on his body, took power from the land of the dead. And when he was ready, he walked the path of the lotus pond. The giant arose from still water. And the warrior raised his dagger. He cut the giant's head clean off its body. The skull of the giant fell to earth and became our island. The descendants of the warrior became the Rakyu, our people. Now another giant has risen. Prove you are worthy of the Tata. Help us free our captive warriors. And I will give you the power you desire.
I'll do it.
Then I will see you again soon, warrior.
Against a convoy of prisoners taken by Voss.
Wait, what's the plan?
An ambush. Go meet the men that you will be working with. They're in Churchtown. They'll be very happy to help you.
shoot me.
Thank you.
Good you're here, Jason. Voss's trucks passed through town. We have to plant the explosives to block the road. Give me the C4, I'll do it. Hell yeah.
We don't have much time, Jason! Plant the C4!
C4 planted!
Convoy's on its way.
Hello?
Hey, Jason, it's Lisa.
I'm kind of busy. What's up?
Just letting you know that the boat's coming along. When are you back here?
I'm not sure.
You are coming back, right?
Yeah.
Okay. See you soon.
They don't understand.
Jason, go! We need you at the water tower.
These guys aren't pirates. They don't look like Voss's men.
They don't look like Voss's men.
Holy shit!
Who the hell are these guys? These guys look organized. They look like soldiers or something.
Let's go. Did I ever tell you what the definition of insanity is? Insanity is doing the exact same fucking thing over and over again, expecting shit to change. That is crazy. But the first time somebody told me that, I don't know, I thought they were bullshitting me, so boom, I shot him. The thing is, okay, he was right. And then I started seeing it everywhere I looked, all these fucking pricks, everywhere I looked, doing the exact same fucking thing, over and over and over and over and over again, thinking, this time, it's gonna be different. No, please. This time, it's gonna be different. I'm sorry. I don't like the way you are looking at me. Okay? You have a fucking problem in your head. Do you think I'm bullshitting you? Do you think I'm lying? Fuck you! Okay? Fuck you! It's okay, man. I'm gonna chill here, man. I'm gonna chill. The thing is, all right? The thing is, I killed you once already. And it's not like I am fucking crazy. It's okay. It's like water under the bridge. Did I ever tell you the definition of insanity?
Oh, Jesus. To lose. Chopper, that must be where he took the warriors.
Someone just fucking shoot me. Fucking rebels. That's it.
Did I ever tell you the definition of insanity?
Thank you.
Luck favors you, my friend.
Who's responsible for this?
Vas, in celebration of your death. But it was more of a show for Hoyt.
I'm far from dead. Tell Citra I'm coming.
Okay, I will tell her right now.
I've got to get my stuff back from those pirates.
Hello?
Jason, I must warn you. Vas is a mighty warrior, but Hoyt is like a demon. Many of the Rakiat have attacked his island. None have returned.
One at a time, Dennis. First Vas, then Hoyt.
What you are telling me is not possible. I could not even do it.
What was that saying, Dennis? There's a first time for everything.
Big words. But the doctor tells me your boat is almost ready. You will be leaving soon.
Hello, brother.
Leave us.
The warrior returns from the land of the dead.
Brought you a souvenir.
Your senses be clouded by others. You walk their paths instead of your own instincts. But I can feel the fire in you.
What the hell is that thing?
Thank you.
He cut the giant's head clean off its body. The skull of the giant fell to earth and became a... The descendants of the warrior became the Rakim.
Tell me who I am.
You are a warrior. You live for battle. Every man you fight dies and deserves to have his life taken from him. You wear the tatau. You feel the jungle around you. You are Rakyat.
Across this island, Vaas and his pirates enslave the bodies and the minds of the Rakyat! Our guns do not stop until Vaas falls at our feet! We are the warriors of the Rakyat! And I will lead you to glory!
Life. I take what I want, when I want! This is what you get!
Thank you. You saved my life.
You're a
Parker, you didn't think I knew you were coming, right? I am so disappointed! You showed so much promise, Jason!
Shit!
So much fucking promise! Now here you are, trapped in the boxes of life like a fucking rat!
There's fire everywhere!
I'll pay 10 grand! To the first motherfucker to get me Jason Brody's nut sack!
Way up in the fucking skies, you thought you had your finger on the pussy trigger.
para hermano.
You are strong. Powerful.
Are you enjoying my sister's company? Huh? She's gonna make a warrior out of you. You are so fucked, Jason. Come on, pull the trigger. Come on, motherfucker. Pull the trigger! You are me.
He left me, the tribe, his birthright. Void Volker lured him away with money, drugs. He became a monster, but he was still my brother.
Void will pay for what he has done. To you and to my brothers, I will bring you his head.
What of your friends?
Take a boat back. I'm staying with you.
I'm pleased to hear that. How will you kill Hoyt?
I met a spy named Willis who can sneak me onto Hoyt's island.
Clever. The Racket will miss you not being here.
Soon.
Jason! You're leaving so soon!
Dennis, I...
You're busy working with Citra? We are not unlike each other, you and I. I was once an immigrant to the United States. I worked as a mechanic in a garage. They tried to make fun of my accent. The owner, they tried to pay me less than the other mechanics. They were not as skilled. I, who was raised among the generals of Liberia, they tried to treat me less than them. But I know who I am. Look at me now. Citra. She has freed me. She is with me. Good luck on your fortune. I mean, your mission. Yes. This battle is empty.
Are you okay?
I'm fine.
Good, because the boat's almost fixed. We get to go home.
I'm not going.
What?
What are you talking about?
I found my place. It's here, on this island.
Jason, are you serious?
Lisa.
I am just trying to get a read on this.
For the first time, I know exactly what I want, and I'm not gonna let it slip away.
You are all grown up. I've been waiting for this forever, and... now you're leaving me.
Goodbye, Lisa.
Lisa, let him go.
Good luck back on Wall Street.
It's all about the hustle.
Hey, stay strong.
Yeah. Talk to you later. And thanks for saving me.
Jason! Hey, you stay for my set,
bro,
right?
Bro, Steph, hey, you see my kid brother?
With a baseball cap?
Yeah.
Yeah, went into the washroom with your friends. Should watch out. Girls here overcharged.
Shit. Thanks, man. I'll catch you later. Hi.
You babe or girl?
Hey, you kiss her, you'll
her
pay.
Her hands were on my ass, so the way I see it, she should pay
you
me.
You don't pay. We'll fuck you up.
I'm not giving you shit, pal.
Dude, can you chill out for a sec? Look, I...
Riley, shut the fuck up and go get me a beer. You're acting like a pussy.
What?
Hey, bro, chill. Let's go back in. Hey, no more fights. You promised.
As you wish.
Con someone else, guys.
Hey, big dude must pay.
Fuck you, asshole.
You think you're better than us?
Yeah, I do.
This our turf, not yours. Watch your back.
We'll see about that.
Go.
Ollie.
Hey!
Listen, stop stressing right now because Ollie is staying with Dr. E.
You have to go back.
Why?
You know why. To tell my mom.
Fuck.
All right. I'll do it.
Take care, all right?
You too.
I'll talk to you later. Thanks for sharing.
Trip is complete.
Are you looking for a Yantra tattoo?
Yeah.
I know this great guy near the Siam BTS station. Oh, hey, everyone. This is Doug. He's the DJ here, an all-around excellent guy.
Hey, Doug.
Hey, Doug.
Jason says you guys are doing the Asian thing.
Yeah, Bangkok was our last stop.
Good choice. Always good to go with a bang.
Oh, definitely.
So, you got anything else specific planned?
Ah, we're just seeing where the flow takes us.
Right.
Well, you guys have money, right? Yeah, you got enough to charter a boat?
That guy does.
Yes. I know this island where you could do anything.
Wow. All right, well, what about something extreme?
Skydiving?
Oh, shit!
You get a plane, you parachute down to the island.
That's what I'm talking about!
You jump blind? That's risky.
Oh, come on.
It is, it's risky!
Please.
We can go tomorrow.
Come on, babe!
Why are you acting like such a pussy?
See, Lisa, it's perfect. Now we have to do it. We're in. So where's this island?
Was rough. Harder than I expected. Okay, back on track. Now, Agent Willis.
You were leaving the island.
Nope. I'm staying here.
Not me. This Russia operation's blown wide open. I'm joining Task Force 141 flying out tonight. It was nice working with you.
Thanks. Listen, before you go, I have a favor to ask. Help me take out Hoyt.
Can't be done. Be easier to find a Whisker on a Samoan. Although you're welcome to try. I had an agent over there once. He's still alive, I think.
Can you help me get there?
I'm flying over Hoyt's Island on my way to Russia if you want a ride. I'll send you the coordinates.
Perfect. I'll be there.
Plane's leaving in a few minutes. With or without you. the Alamo. The pirates have surrounded me. Come quickly. Pinkos took the wind out of her sails. I have to fix this. Surrounded me. Come quickly.
Spirit. Sounds like more inbound. Cover me. Jason! Get in!
Are you flying this plane to Russia?
No, are you kidding? I'm upgrading in Singapore. You know it's illegal to buy or chew gum anywhere in Singapore? Gum is one of the great American pastimes. Those rice pickers are basically declaring war on Uncle Sam!
Thanks.
Get in! I said get in! Oh, that reminds me. My man Sam is embedded with Hoyt's troops. If you whistle the Star Spangled Banner in Thurston at the Crazy Cock Bar, he'll know I sent you. I gave my whole life to the agency. I made my share of mistakes, but it's about to pay off. Yes, sir! I'm almost out of the jungle! Woo!
Okay, stop! Fly, Jason! Fly!
Are you sure this wingsuit works?
Trust me! Just extend your arms! It's gonna work!
Good luck with Russia!
I'm proud to serve my country!
That was awesome! Who knows if this Sam is even real? Holy shit! A crazy cock exists. Hey.
Hey. Beer?
Yeah. I'm looking for a friend. A privateer named Sam.
There's only one Sam I know. There's a regular poker game at the back. Hoyt's privateers, mostly. You might want to think about getting yourself invited there.
going.
Where do you think to play poker?
Don't waste your time if you can't afford the buy-in.
This enough?
All right, you're in.
Welcome to the game. Fresh blood. Have a seat.
I'll call.
Checking.
I check. Play already.
Raise.
I'm gonna call. Fold.
I'm calling. I'll check.
Raising.
I fold.
I'm folding.
I can't believe I won.
This hand bores me. I'm cashing out.
Already?
You'd like me to continue playing, Carl? Should we raise the stakes?
No, Sam. I was just saying.
Good.
Guess I'm done, too.
No refunds.
Is he? I have been concerned about him, hearing nothing all these years.
He's fine, I guess.
Loss!
Where did he go?
Thank you. being around all these criminals. It's too much. It is so easy to fool them. Everybody thinks I am a bad guy because I come from Germany. I was promoted because of an accent. Sit. Now, what is the mission?
I want to kill Hoy.
Scheiße. Wait. You're Jason Brody, yeah? You finished off Voss.
Yeah.
Why didn't you tell me? We must hide you. Hoyt will blow you into 1,000 Stücke. This will not be easy. You have become a victim of your own success, yeah? The natives attack Hoyt now. He has put up defenses. We must sabotage his organization or killing him will be useless. Yet Hoyt doesn't know what you look like. Only about seas.
What are you thinking?
99999. Oder ja. Erledigt. You must enlist with the privateers. Alt, no arguments. This is a two-man operation. And I need you on the inside. First things first. You must look the part.
How?
We steal a uniform. The new recruits are brought in and processed down by the docks. Find a recruit. Make sure nobody recovers his body. And steal his gear. Contact me on this frequency afterwards.
Hello?
Jason. Did you make it to Hoyt's Island?
Yes.
You have nearly reached the end of the path. Sichuan is convinced that you will become the most powerful warrior in the tribe. All the Tatao will be yours. If you survive.
I guarantee it.
I knew it, Jason. To reach the center, you must let all the keys of your past life fall away. Only Sitra and the path must remain.
I know what I'm doing.
Good luck.
Thank you.
Let anyone see me until I've changed clothes. Jump in the cenote, too risky.
I don't think you're lying. I think you're wrong, Mike.
You'll see. Time is my friend. It'll prove you right.
Everyone's your friend.
You're saying you're not.
I'm saying you're wrong.
Mark my words. Life dying is the best thing that could have happened. Watch for voices.
What
was
that?
All right. Table asked. Many years.
Hey, I thought everyone was your friend.
Holy crap! You're going down! There's nowhere to go!
On alert. Can't jump in the cenote, too risky.
I don't think you're lying. I think you're wrong, Mike.
You'll see. Time is my friend. It'll prove me right.
Everyone's your friend.
You're saying you're not.
I'm saying you're wrong.
Mark my words. Lost dying is the best thing that could have happened. Watch what Hoyt says next.
Huh?
Explain me now.
All right. Table after.
Too many years. Jumpy or what?
Yeah,
at least it's nice.
Your words, not mine.
What's that?
Thank you.
put them on alert. Can't jump in the cenote, too alert. Can't jump in the cenote, too risky.
I don't think you're lying. I think you're wrong, Mike.
Whoa! The hell? We have
jump in the cenote, too risky. Can't jump in the cenote, too risky.
I think I'm lying, but it's the truth.
I think you're lying. I think you're wrong, Mike.
You're sand and water. It's my friend. It'll prove me right.
Everyone's your friend.
You're saying they're not.
I'm saying you're wrong.
Nah, mark my words.
Can't kill anyone. Can't put them on alert.
I have to sleep in a shithole?
I should find a safer way in.
What was that?
Ask for a raise. Can't be that hard. You know what I need? I need a good bed.
I should find a safer way in.
Holy crap! He found cover!
again.
Holy shit! Whoa! Take it easy on you!
At least it's steady work.
I should find a safer way in.
Gotta send some money home. Next paycheck.
Piss me off.
What the? What?
Little boy, should've...